My name is Steve Plimpton, and I used to be very big in the clubs in Stoke, Hanley and the Cheadleton area, playing a song which is an acoustic song and it's an autobiography, so I called it my Accoustography. To date it has had about 139 views, so I think we can refer to it as a hit. But I'd like to tell you how to be big in a rock band. You've got to have a good image. Now, we started very young in this game with a very subversive, cool image. Now, that look was very popular with girls, mums, and a few scoutmasters. Then we decided to get a bit more masculine about things, you know. So, I'll tell you what they're doing now. He is pushing supermarket trolleys at Short Farm Morrison's. He's done pretty well, actually. He's divisional head at Coopers and Librand. And she runs a lovely little bakery in Bournemouth. Then we decided to calm the image down a bit, you know. So I had a few disagreements with one of the members, and we found out it was a dog. But then he left, and we just got a bit desperate. But that's rock and roll, baby. So I'm going into something way cooler than rock and roll. Extra senseless avant-garde performance poetry. I'll do you some. Ooh yeah. Ooh yeah, baby. Baby, baby, baby. Yeah, baby. Smash the system. 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 Smash the Yeah, Mum, I can't speak. Yeah. A bag of cat litter and a Twix. Yeah. All right, okay. Smash the system.
It's a terrible system. Smash the system.
System. By the way, if you're single like me, don't worry about it, because I know for a fact that married life is exactly the same as single life, because I've got a married friend, he's got a car, I've got a car, he's got a flat, I've got a flat, he sleeps with his wife, I'll do me song.
I was in a screamcore band called Death Angels of the Damned. I gave our CD to an exec from Polygram. He said you look burnt out on booze and Charlie, but I quite like the look of a Specsavers Bob Marley. Give up your dreams and stay in your jobs.
Johnny, darling, you were marvellous. This has been a Johnny Edward production.